3D is an important part of ArcGIS Pro, and any 2D map can be converted to a 3D scene for data visualization, exploration, and analysis. In this tutorial, you'll convert a 2D map to a 3D scene to visualize buildings in a New Zealand suburb. Once the scene has been converted, we can pan and zoom to see our data laid on the default elevation surface. Next, we'll add two subtle effects to enhance the visualization. First, we'll increase the vertical exaggeration to better demonstrate elevation relief. Next, we'll add shade relative to the light, and change the position of the light from 90 degrees, or directly overhead, to an angle that creates shadows that make our scene more realistic. This effect will be more apparent once we add our buildings. First, let's change the base map to the streets base map, which is not so dark and better suited to the urban content of the scene. In the geodatabase, there are two layers we will add to the map, the buildings and a suburb boundaries layer. The default symbology for the boundaries is covering much of the area, so let's change the fill and border. The building symbology could also be more appropriate color, so let's change it. The buildings layer includes an approximate height attribute. Let's take a look at it in the layers attribute table. These values tell us how tall each building is. We can use this field to extrude the buildings and draw them in the scene at their true heights. Now let's take a closer look at the results. For detailed instructions, follow the written tutorial in the ArcGIS Pro Help.